Do you know you can visit Queen Victoria's house? Located on the Isle of Wight, Osborne House was a seaside residence for Queen Victoria, Prince Albert and their children. For over 50 years, Osborne House was used by the royal family until Queen Victoria died there in 1901. Nowadays, Osborne House is largely open to the public, including its gardens, the children's cottage and Queen Victoria's private beach.